पयलीच्या भाशेन एक दोन कॉन्टेस्टंट ना, इट इज लायक चंक ऑफ कॅन्डिडेट्स आतां येयल्या. सो हितून तुमकां कशें दिसता, आनी डू यू फील दॅट तुमकां दिसता की तुमी पयले भायर सरले म्हणून बऱ्याक पडटले?
See, if you go and look at politics turning for this 2022 elections, every constituency will have lot of faces to look at, and definitely why not, the more people want, pratyekak aap aplo jago ya atun kapakut jay, everybody feels ki last minute bashing manun ube rahole ki tanga dista ki they get elected, and a few handful of their supporters koi rao re mhanle ki tanga dista elected, so let them also try. We are happy, the more people are in the fray we are even more happy.
एके सायडीच्यान टॉमी स्टेटमेंट काडटा, एके सायडीन आग्नेर आपुणूय बसता म्हणटात, आमदार तर थिंगांत आसा, रिजॉल्फूय आसा, हितून तुमकां कितले एडवांटेज आसा?
कोण बसून सोदता, आय कॅन ओनली टेल यू माय स्ट्रेंथ्स एन्ड माय सपोर्टर्स हू आर वीथ मी फॉर 2.5 इयर्स. पीपल हॅव सीन अवर वर्क एन्ड वी आर देर फॉर पीपल. कितें बारीक कॉल आयला सुद्दां अवर पीपल आर रनिंग देर फॉर हेल्प. सो पीपल हॅव रेकॉग्नायज अस. आतां वाय शूड आय टॉक अबाउट सम पीपल हू डोंट मॅटर टू मी इन दीस my way of politics.
No, but as far as the more the merrier you feel also for yourself in Santa Cruz, candidate Santa Cruz?
Yes, to an extent yes, but see, more the merrier is not one-to-one fights. More the merrier, this is completely different way of looking at politics. But when you have your strengths, why should you be bothered whether it's a one-to-one or whether there are more than five people in the fray or seven people in the fray? Absolutely makes no difference to me.
How your people who are working for you in Santa Cruz constituency have been able to get some of the panchayats under your belt? How advantage or how important does it become for your prospects?
See, panchayat, I believe, plays a role in micromanagement of constituency. Local ward handling, local panchayat plays a role. Today, proudly, we have two panchayats completely with us. Third panchayat, I have got most of the members with us. Just running, they are running, many people are understanding what I want to do for the constituency. So, this will definitely help me. It's not that having panchayat or not having panchayat is not the issue. You see, this will help him because finally, maka je vision asa, that I want to put it down on or draw the map for the constituency, I need a panchayat with me.
And Santa Cruz Vedar and Chimbal also plays an important part of it, especially that Indira Nagar and all.
Yes.
So how has been your connection with those people? Because you took as far as your knowing them.
No. Connection wise, we are connected very well with Indira Nagar. I think you must have also heard our depth in Indira Nagar. There are various ways of looking. People look at it like a vote bank politics. I look at, we can actually redevelop that slum area into a beautiful place and give government can acquire some land and give them proper housing instead of this living in slums. Some can borrow housing korun tanka at shift korea tatu. So, they are no longer called slums, but they live in proper buildings. Why can't we do that?
ओके राजेश बाबा, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल देव बरें करूं तुमी तुमचो टायम दिलो म्हणून आमकां. आनी 3 वा 4 म्हयने उरल्या इलेक्शनाक, आनी आमी जाणा राजेश फुडें येवंक ना तरी जावं फाटल्यान आपल्याचें काम सांताक्रूजच्यान ऑलरेडी तेजें चालू आसा, तेजे लोक काम करता. सो ह्या हितूंतल्यान 3 म्हयने उरल्या, राजेश ओपनली ऑफिशियली केन्ना भायर सरतलो?
ओपनली म्हणजे आमची सांगप म्हणल्यार आमचें काम ऑलरेडी लास्ट 2 इयर्स वी आर डुईंग कंप्लीट रॉंग. माय टीम्स, माय बूथ कमिटीज, एवरीथींग वी आर करून आमी रेडी करून दवरले. आतां वी आर लुकींग फॉर लायक मायंडेड पीपल टू वर्क. सो लायक मायंडेड पीपल जे आतां आमची उलोवणी चालू आसा ती एकदां जाली, फ्रीज जाली की ऑटोमॅटिकली वी वील अनाउंस अवर प्रोपर एंट्री इन टू द कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी.
ओके, बट इज इट लायक इन कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी इज राजेश स्टील वेटिंग फॉर अ टिकेट, इंडिपेंडंट वयतलो, कितें एक्झॅक्टली आसतलें?
सी, वी वील गो वीथ लायक मायंडेड पीपल. नाव दॅट एक्झॅक्टली विचारलो तोच प्रश्न, वाय आय एम वेटिंग फॉर अनाउंसमेंट इज एक्झॅक्टली दॅट क्वेश्चन. वेदर वी वील गो इंडिपेंडंट ऑर वेदर वील गो ऑन एनी पार्टी, दॅट इज वॉट दीस लायक मायंडेड वॉट आय मेंट इज वील डिसाईड.
खंयचो प्रिफरन्स फर्स्ट राजेश?
I will want to go with like-minded people. Basically, secular parties is what I will support. which look at the heat of a small group करूँ पे आज government चलना politics चलना hatred politics चलना त्यान that is not the type of politics. So I will go with people with more of secular minded mindset and people who want to work for people and for Goa. हमको Goa भी have to hold close to our heart and then decide.
अशी चर्चा झाला की राजेशी काँग्रेसात पळेता तिकीट हे कसे सत्य असं
काँग्रेस इज डेफिनेटली एन ऑप्शन विच इफ आय वुड लुक फॉर कोया कसे जाता ते विल डिसाइड
समस्त विहांग ना मेवली देगुन झाले पण राजेश इज देन असेंबली इलेक्शन
ऑफकोर्स वी हैव ऑलरेडी वर्क ट्रास केला लास्ट 2 वर्ष पीपल हैव रिकॉग्नाइज अवर वर्क कोविड टाइम प्री कोविड टाइम वी हैव बीन देयर फॉर पीपल रीचिंग विथ आवर इक्विपमेंट्स एंड डॉक्टर्स एंड अदर सपोर्ट सिस्टम प्रत्येक घरान जेन्ना लोकांक हे मेळनाशिल्लें फूड आयटम मेळनाशिल्ले वी हैव एन्श्योर्ड दैट इट इज रीच पीपल्स हाउसेस आवर एंटायर टीम सपोर्ट वॉज देयर फॉर द कॉन्स्टिट्युएंसी सो वाय नॉट
ओके हाउ वुड राजेश कमेंट ऑन दीस थिंग्स सेइंग दैट एक चर्चा चलता की सांताक्रूज न्हू राजेश पणजेनूय ट्राय करता
लॉट ऑफ पीपल फ्रॉम पेंजीम हॅव अप्रोच मी पर्सनली की तू राव एंड वी वील क्रिएट अ न्यू पेंजीम अंडर युअर लिडरशीप म्हणून बट फ्रँकली वी हॅव वर्क वी हॅव टेकन लॉट ऑफ हार्ड एफर्ट्स टू बिल्ड अप आर बेस इन सांताक्रूज ओवर द लास्ट 2-2.5 इयर्स एंड आय वील वॉन्ट दॅट टू गो एट नाव अगेन डिगिंग अ पेंजीम विथ अ स्पेड एट दिस टाइम विथ 2 months लेफ्ट एंड opposition like Babush, you need time to fight him. So, don't mind, it is not possible for anybody to just contest and get elected here.
Sir, earlier, we had AAP, we had Congress, we had BJP, now TMC has also come, which has totally, completely made a chaos. How do you see this overall scenario when you talk about the state and assembly elections?
TMC has come, I welcome TMC in Goa. For a frankly, I welcome TMC in Goa. But the fact is, let us see, there are people who are calling them a Bengal party, E party, D party. Who are the BJP, Goenji party? Congress is a Goenji party. No. We have got Goa Forward, which is a formidable group today of people who are looking. This is a Goenji party. So let us understand, if Trinamool Congress wants to come to Goa, select some good people and get them elected, definitely they are welcome. Finally, see, we are not going to dance with the whims and fancies of Bengal people. We will have our leader here. We will have, TMC will have a leader. So why not another party also is welcome if they are looking at the interest of Goa.
Who you feel has a better chance as a political party to form the next government?
See, it will be an non-BJP government in power, definitely. This we can see from grassroots level, lok vachele, lok vitle. People have seen what mismanagement has been done by the present BJP government during COVID time. Corruption is at the highest. Sadhya, phakt adda ugdun basle, paisa karpa. So let us understand that this is not the Goa we want to look at. Okay, we don't want to be called a group of brokers running a state today. So let us see for a better future. This is the time people have to understand and look at it.
One more thing we would like to hear from you is that as far as the government formation of the last government, काय एक रिझन आहे आता जो टीएमसीचं लीडर असा त्याने एक स्टेटमेंट केलं की गव्हर्नमेंट जाता त्यांना दे हॅव बीन अ डिले फ्रॉम देअर पीपल सर्टन पीपल बिकॉज ऑफ दॅट विच काँग्रेस लाईक गव्हर्नमेंट वॉज नॉट एबल टू बी फॉर्म त्यांना तुमचे भाऊ आमदारच त्यांनाच निवडून येले दे वर ऑल्सो कन्सिडर अ पार्ट ऑफ दॅट वॉट यू हॅव टू टॉक अबाउट ऑल दिस
सी आय अंडरस्टँड व्हॉट यू आर ट्राइंग टू टेल मी की त्या विचारतात ते I understand. See, this is what the difference between a regular dirty politician is and between when we cultured people want to come into politics. Exactly to a Malnati. So, the last time Rohan had to, you know, he was, though not fully backed by Congress, Congress had not fielded a candidate, but Rohan had to shift his baby. Yet Congress in Zagadta, last day pasun Zagadla, Ami Santale itlo te, people thought Rohan shifted base. Rohan did not shift the base. Rohan had to move because he saw this fighting which Luisian Valero has now clearly clarified the issue. So when Rohan was could not find the way ahead in Congress, he saw that for the sake of Goa, there was the Joker Baslate Bosuna, then the Manohar Parrikar was the face we were looking at. The person who could guide, handhold and take Goa to a better year, taka ami support dilo that. And today, I would not regret supporting Rohan, supporting Manohar Parrikar at that time. But this government definitely is has to be ousted as soon as possible.
Okay, finally, Rajesh. त्यांना बाहेर सरतले ओपनली आणि आपलं जे काम चालू करताले
काम चालू असा म्हणजे
तुम्ही मासे मासे दिसती पडताले जे लोक आशिले का तुम्ही हाऊस टू हाऊस म्हणलं म्हणा का कॅम्पेन म्हणा का लोकांक मेळपा दे सगळ्यांच्या बराबर दिसती पडपा दे आता ते घडामोडी चलतलच
चालू झाले आम्ही सगळे घडामोडी चालू झाले आय हॅव टोल्ड यू दिस ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल वी आर लुकिंग ॲट लेट अस कम टुगेदर वी आर ऑलमोस्ट इन द फायनल स्टेजेस ऑफ क्लोजर्स आणि Wherever I want to, I am seeing that force of people looking at interests of Goa, I will be there with them. And I thought this one in this, probably this month will be the month where things, everything will close in because we have very short time now to, you know, fight the BJP and get this government in power.
What is, tumchi message Santa Cruz constituency voters on kita astarne?
Santa Cruz constituency voters have seen my work, my message is, will be delivered in time to come. Essentially, it is going to be one message. I will work for inclusive development of Santa Cruz, ensure that people are taken together in decisions. What we have, my brother has done in Borivali is exactly a model to look at as a model constituency in the state. I stand in many for stage at promise kele titlyo goshti aaj korun aadlyo or they are almost getting done. And I will believe that the manifesto which will be given out from my side, I will stick to that manifesto and work towards completing it. I need the support of my Santa Cruz government.
Thank you, sir. Thanks for your time and Deo Barakuna, all the best.
Thank you.